What's up, everyone? It's time for another one of those exciting B-movie game videos. Alright, there's only one thing I need to explain on what to do in this video. After that, I'll be talking about a subject that doesn't concern B-movie game, which I think you can probably tell what it's gonna be, judging by the title of the video. Okay, so anyway, it's right over here. As you can see, we have a suspicious-looking red button here. Let me show you what's going on here. You need to hitch a ride on this guy's umbrella in order to get across the street. However, there's a lot of traffic going on, so he can't get across. You know, there's all these cars moving, so he can't get moving. So what you want to do is you want to slow down time and push this button in order to get all the cars to stop thanks to the power of traffic lights. So that way, this guy will be able to move, allowing you to cross the street. Alrighty, and that's pretty much all I need to explain on what to do. Basically, just keep avoiding the rain and make your way to the end. Alright, and now we're flying around, I'm going to talk about a totally different subject. Alright, so, unless you've been living under a rock, I'm pretty sure you've heard about this by now. It's this brand new bill or law or whatever. It's not an official law yet, but if the government improves this, it will be a law. So let me explain this. It's entitled 7.978. Now let me tell you what this law is about. Okay, it concerns copyright. Now, of course, this has already been going on for who knows how long, ever since pretty much when, how long YouTube's been out, basically. You know, when you can't upload any TV shows or music and things like that, you know, and that I understand, you know. And this law's trying to help enhance that. It's trying to reinforce that, make sure people don't do that, make sure they don't upload copyright on there. Now that, you know, it's okay, but here's the flaw in this law. Hey, that rhymes. Here's the flaw in this law. Okay, but being serious again, sorry. I just couldn't resist. So here's the flaw in this. Okay. With this law, you can't upload anything concerning copyright. I mean, any copyright. And let me explain more after this cutscene.
Can't you people try carpooling?
Alright, so as I was saying, you can't upload any kind of copyright in the video, in your videos. Any copyright at all. That means music, movies, TV shows, and video games. There's the flaw, right there. Video games. You can't upload any video games in a video at all, or else you could possibly be going to jail. Now, I think you see where the flaw in this is. If you can't upload any video games, that means there will be no more Let's Plays, no more walkthroughs, no more machinimas, no more game reviews, no more anything concerning video games. Now, here's where I think this law is kind of dumb. Now, okay, I understand when it comes to movies and music, because, you know, you're watching the movie without legally purchasing it. That's totally fine, because movies are meant to be watched. Same with music. Music is meant to be listened to. You know, that I totally understand. But with video games, really, I truly don't see what the problem is with that. Because see, with a video game, you have to play the video game in order to get the full experience. If you're watching someone play, that's not really a big deal. You know, that kind of, you know, helps you figure out, you know, hey, this game looks cool, maybe I'll buy this, you know? know, it helps you decide whether or not you want to actually buy the game or not. I mean, they're using this copyright thing to prevent people from getting stuff free. That I totally understand, but there's no problem with that when it comes to video games, though. By watching a video game online or stuff, that's actually improving sales. That is, if they think the game is good or not. That's actually improving the sales, not taking them away. So, yeah, that's kind of a problem. Now, I'm pretty sure this law won't be passed, because think about it, that's a pretty stupid law, don't you think? I think so. But if this law does get passed, just imagine how much the internet's gonna change. Let's players, game reviewers, and machinima makers, they're all gonna be gone. Chugga Conroy, gone. The Wii Viewer, gone. IGN, gone. Any of those people, gone. I could even be gone if this law gets passed. This law gets passed, I could go away also. Like, cause you see, this footage you're watching right now, this could count as copyright material. No joke, it really can count as copyright material. So, if this law gets passed, I could be gone. Chugga Conroy could be gone. The Wii Viewer could be gone. IGN could be gone. All of those people concerning video game footage could be gone in a heartbeat. Just like that. But, here's my point in this. Here's where I'm going with this. Okay, you can actually, I don't know what the word of it is. Oppose, I think. You can oppose and say, hey, no, let's not make this a law, please. No, don't do that. You can actually disagree with this. You know, think of it as a vote, kind of. There's actually a site that you can go to kind of quote-unquote vote on whether or not you think this should be a law or not. I'll have a link to the site in the description so you can say, hey, I don't think this should be a law. That's not a good idea. And actually, and I haven't gone to this site myself, but I've seen this in a video and they have a link to the site. But if it's one of the sites where you can like type in what you want to say, kind of go in detail on why you think why you don't want this to be a law. So, yeah, I'm on board with this as well. I'm on board with this not being a law. I do not want this to be a law. Because this, the other thing, this has become, like, part of what I do now. So, yeah. And that's what I want to talk about, and just in time, here's a cutscene.
What kept you?
Traffic was murdered. I mean, the traffic actually tried to murder me.
Ouch. That sounds painful.
I have to get in there.
Barry, they're looking for you. I can maybe take care of the receptionist, but you're gonna have to find your own way in. And what is with that costume?
It's my disguise. Cunning, don't you think?
Barry? It's a fly.
I know, it's perfect. Let's go.